All aboard the Berks County Time Train. Sponsored by Bean Funeral Homes and Crematory and by Boyer's Floor Covering.
Going back to 1749, Johann Hinnerscheid left Germany for the U.S., settling in Berks. The family, which came to be known as Hinnershitz, built a grist mill along Antietam Creek in Alsace Township. They grew in Berks, starting a church at Tuckerton, and they built a dam at their Antietam farm, but that's now gone.
They had probably a little farm where they raised vegetables, and they had a pig farm here.
Their house was moved to 22nd and Perkiomen in Mount Penn, now home of Video Works Production Company.
Now the old family homestead has become part of Antietam Lake Park off Seidel Road, a hidden gem where we can enjoy nature.
Well, I think it's important for people to be able to know that they all can be a part of preservation.
A family legacy preserved here in Berks.
I'm Mike Reinert on the Berks County Time Train, sponsored by Bean Funeral Homes and Crematory, serving your family with dignity and respect, by Boyer's Floor Covering, serving Berks for over 90 years, and by the 69 News Berks Edition here in Reading.